So what is this? He said it's a beat 'em up?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
You see. It's a good time. Until you get to a certain part. Until you get to Tatooine. And they're assholes.
It's pretty cool. What do you, Oh, wow, that looks pretty cool, actually. There's some, like, oh, God, never mind. Why does she have a red lightsaber?
It's orange, I think.
Look at Ewan McGregor. Mace Windu with a blue lightsaber is cursed. Like, that's not right. Plo Koon with a yellow lightsaber is pretty cool, though. That's red, dude. That is red. You can't tell me that's orange. This Qui-Gon's got his green lightsaber. Ta-da! Totally getting a third party on this one, but it's too cool of an intro to not include. Darth Maul. Drop that. About 5 points. Okay. So, Zach recommended this while we were playing Battlefront. Mm-hmm. For those who are watching just the Jedi Power Battles. Two player.
Jedi Loader, easy. Either one, you're gonna get fucked.
Really?
Yeah. This game's hard. It's fun.
Why does she have a red lightsaber? It's gonna bother me. Oh my god, look at this. This looks like Warzone. Maybe Plo Koon. It's crazy how, like, a lot of the... Thanks to these video games, like, that's how we know a lot of these, like, Jedis. So, like, when we see them in the movie, we're like, it's Plo Koon, you know, like... And we feel like such a nerd for liking it, but or for knowing that, but, like, at the same time, it's like, alright, we're skipping that, because I don't need... We get it. It's a crawl, telling us what's going on. You know what's going on, Star Wars.
Boring shit. Have a guitar.
You know, like, I wish Star Wars would shake up the formula every now and again, instead of it being the same thing over and over. Yeah, remember that scene when Plo Koon and Qui-Gon came out of the? What the hell? Okay.
Ow!
Trying to figure out the controls here. Struggling.
Oh, L1's to block.
Almost block, okay.
Mm-hmm. And then R1's your lock on.
There we go. Got 5 credits.
Yeah, that's shared between the two of us.
I don't think I needed to kill the protocol droid, but it's fine.
He a snitch.
She a snitch.
Oh, it was gold male and...
I think it was a female. Well, oh. It's a droid. Who gives a shit? Droids are treated like fucking accessories in the Star Wars universe. Like, they don't have feelings, apparently.
What are you doing, Qui-Gon?
Yeah, I must say, the movement's weird. Like, if you're not on the right angle, you ain't hitting.
Oh.
I kind of wish Plo Koon had a different color of clothing, because, like, I don't know why, but, like, the yellow lightsaber with that yellow shirt is just not working for me. I'm being Star Wars fashionista over here, but, you know, I just... Oh, you can hit... Oh, there's more than just the square button. Oh, triangle's a jump. Oh, I get it now!
Triangle's a heavy attack. What the fuck? That's right. Okay,
we're gonna
use R1 button
because
that seems to help.
Does something.
Qui-Gon.
Queef-Gon.
Circle is a jump.
Ah! Oh my god, I can't see shit!
Oh, this for hours.
You used to, you said?
Yeah.
Nice.
Me and my brother watch my dad play it. Because my dad owned the PlayStation. I guess you needed that. Oops.
Oh, I have a health bar.
Oh boy.
Why is it Yoda laughing from the sound effect? Now. Okay.
Checkpoint.
Oh, down I go. Well, I guess it's on you, Zach.
Dirty bitches. Don't do it.
Oh, hey, what's up? I'm back.
Circle to jump. And then double tap, circle to double jump.
Womp womp. At least it took another credit for that. I died, uh-huh. Died.
Uh-huh. That's why this is hard. And you guys remember this in Phantom Menace?
Oh.
Dutch bag.
I got a plan for the droids, Arthur. Right. Arthur, we just need more credits. Just one more score, Arthur. We need the Republic credits.
Red Dead Online's basically dead, huh?
Is it? I haven't played in years.
I like the first one. Which I own the first one, I should probably play that.
Oh, you got the port of it?
Yeah.
That's another one I got immediately and didn't get 60 frames till like a month or two later. Like right as I was about done with the story mode, of course.
Damn. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
On you, Chief. Oh, we're not. I lied.
I died. It's okay, we beat it just in time.
Checkpoint.
So as if we run out of credits, we just respawn at the checkpoint?
I think.
Oh, well, we'll find Whoa. Out, I guess.
Ooh! Cheeks!
You can't be on the floor?
Memory. It's coming back to me. Oh, you're back.
Sweet.
Almost dead.
I'm trying to think, what do you call these controls? Like, you know, like the tank controls, but like this is, it's very radial.
Yeah.
Silent Hill 4 controls the same way, where it's like, it's not so much tank controls, it's just kind of like... Yo.
Alright, you ready to do fucking platforming?
Oh, God. How'd you do that?
I don't know, he just...
Oh, he just grabs, okay. Yeah. There we go.
Oh no!
What? I don't understand.
You dead. Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know what happened. I guess I got crushed when I fell down.
Something.
I figured you were gonna make that jump.
If you're not having fun, it's okay.
Me? What? No, I just I want I hate that I died. I want to play it. Fuck yeah!
Shoot
it's
me.
Interesting.
Boom.
I don't think I've played a Star Wars beat 'em up. I'm trying to think of another one that we can start to beat 'em up.
Oh my
god. Oh, Revenge of the Sith is kind of a beat 'em up.
Yeah.
So yeah, there's that. I've definitely seen, like, the intro. I think there's a guy I'm following him, Young Junko, who does a lot of Star Wars videos. He did a Star Wars on PS1.
Yeah, Phantom Menace episode 1 is terrible.
Yeah, I definitely played that one, and I just remember you could kill everybody in it. I mean, like, whoa. He did, like, all the Star Wars games on PS1. Like the Dark Empire and all that, and I remember this being one of them, but I just remember the intro to it.
Yeah.
After this, I'll have to watch that again, see what he says about this game.
Can we lock on the droid? That's cool.
Can we maybe work?
Alright.
Maybe.
Maybe not be a complete person. I thought X was jump, but maybe I was wrong.
It's circle.
I know, but like before we figured the controls out, I was like, oh, okay. Thought it was X, but.
Oh!
Dude, Super Star Wars where everything wants to kill you? They make sex noises.
I think I got that game on the PS5.
Super Nintendo? Hell yeah.
Yeah, they did a Super Nintendo trilogy.
Well, technically, I only played Empire and whatchamacallit when I was little, but I've beaten Super Star Wars on the PS5, 4, whatever. Oh, and if you, once you get so far, or I think it's if you beat the game, you get Darth Maul.
Oh, okay.
No!
How many levels are there?
10?
Okay.
I think.
How about I just randomly reappear?
I think there's life.
I have no health.
Oh, there's an extra. There's credits over here. Hell yeah!
The hell is this bullshit? I have no health!
Yeah. Ow! Dick.
Yeah, dear. Oh, hold on. I saw health. There we go. Thank you. This game is not forgiving. Goodness. We got a credit, too.
Hell yeah. Can we kill something, Qui-Gon? That'd be cool.
Can you maybe kill something, man? You know? Is that too much to ask, or?
I was like, what is he looking at? Oh, no. Raccoon got caught in the copier.
What? Oh. Never seen it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
Do you like dumb shit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would like it.
Yeah. Because it's absolutely the dumbest, some of the dumbest shit I've ever seen.
I seen half, like, the last half of the second one.
Oh.
Like, about when he got blind and then on.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I heard the first one's way better.
Droidicus. Yay.
Oh my god. Oh, sorry. Ah!
Die.
Is that what you do? You just block him?
Yup, just like the movie. I'll probably get shot by one of these yahoos. Yeah! Got that ED lightsaber.
Oh my god! twice so long.
That's what she said.
Put an eye out, that thing. I love how that droid just did like a swing, like it swung at you.
A swing. Ow.
I love the idea of droids having hand-to-hand combat, especially like these kind of battle droids. These same battle droids I've seen in an episode of Clone Wars where, like, I think Rex literally ripped one of their head off. Just grabbed it and twisted it off. It was really fucking cool.
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Please don't. I really don't like railways in this game.
It was all about, like, Grievous would just smash in these droids when they pissed him off. Oh god.
Man, you don't fuck off.
It's a vulture droid.
God damn it. Berk! Asshole!
Hod just violently circles.
Yep, and somehow they magically regain control.
Good god.
It's not even that it's hard, it's stupid.
Tedious. You got these two running at you.
Every fucking time. Oh. Oh shit. I don't remember how to beat this one. Oh.
Oh no. I'm actually shocked how quickly we get this game to work. Usually it takes me ages for some reason because I'm just a dumbass.
Well, also sometimes it's like incomplete file, blah 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 blah.
Or just, yeah, right. Or like, you know, the controllers are giving me issues. Like, no, we got this bit working pretty easily. In a span of like a couple minutes. I think altogether probably a minute because the rest of it was just me getting up and moving and stretching and bullshitting. Boing, 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 bongo.
Bingo, bango, bongo.
Bizongo.
Oh no, he's going faster. What
oh
do
no!
Do? Dick.
Going fast. Lance the thumbtacks.
Oh, speaking, do you need thumbtacks?
No.
For your wrestling career?
Because
I have tacks.
I just have a shit ton of thumbtacks. A whole, like, Sam's Club portion of thumbtacks.
What the fuck?
He was he hit you off screen. That's some bullshit. There's some jank. I don't know. It's either that or I just suck at it.
It's,
you know?
PS1 jank. It's always.
You did, like, all the work.
Oof.
Yeah.
Health. Extra life. Hell yeah. Obviously, we're gonna see.
Obby. Save complete. It's your favorite. Also, I love how, South Park had that episode, Jackoffasaur, to, like, mock Jar Jar. And they're like, oh, we couldn't get him to be as annoying as Jar Jar. When I heard that, I took great umbrage with that because Jar Jar didn't wake me up at 3 in the morning multiple times out of a dead sleep. But Jackoffasaur, screaming and squealing because I fell asleep watching South Park, has woken me out of dead sleeps. I hate that episode so much. I'll watch Pip over that episode. At least Pip, there was some charm to it. Like, they tried. It just... It didn't work. It's not a good episode. And people consider it, like, the worst episode of South Park. I don't know if I'll go that far, but it was pretty bad. Pretty much, it was the episode where they gave up on the Pip character.
And then they introduced Butters.
Pretty much, yeah. Butters pretty much took Pip's spot.
I was just fucking around.
No, that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's... After that, they just went with Butters. Like, I think Butters is, like, first, like, talking introduction. Like, he was with Pip, but, like, I think... When the Pip episode fucking flopped, they
don't
just...
Don't get me wrong, Butters can be annoying. Oh, no.
How can you say that about Butters?
My brother. Oh, no!
Oh, he can't hit Jar Jar. No!
Run! My brother. So you remember that episode where Butters becomes a pimp?
Bitch, you wanna make some real fucking money?
He has a fucking... shirt with Butters on it that's like $2 for kisses.
Hell yeah.
So it's fucking hilarious. And then he showed it to me and I'm like, oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
I love it. My mom has a necklace that says Butters Bottom Bitch. Because I got her like a Butters box set for Mother's Day.
You want to make some fucking money on the playground, bitch? Do you know what I am saying?
How'd you say you block L1? No. Okay.
Ow! Dickbag! I kill you! Bitch! Ow! Can we...
Oh, come on, man. Why do I suck at this game? Is it? I just feel like I'm terrible. I don't know, maybe it's because, like, you're a veteran player of it.
Played this game in, like, 20 years!
Hey. Hey, you! Out there in the cold!
Can we not do this? That'd be cool. Fuck. Can you die?
Looks like he's wearing like an elf hat. What's up, Patata?
Fuck off. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay.
Wow. We picked easy, right?
I think you picked Jedi.
Oh my god. You're not on camera. Yeah, there's two people in the room right now, and only one person was fitting on there.
No! God damn it. Oh.
Oh.
Oops.
What, you should start a new one?
No, I hit continue, so...
I hit continue, too.
Oh, okay.
What did you know? What did you want to stop?
No, I was just like, oh, we should probably do options.
Yeah, probably. Great. Hold on.
Controls. Oh. Force is L2. We can give that a shot.
Oh. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. God, these renders.
They look terrible.
I don't know, man. That's a big ass forehead on Anakin. Or Obi-Wan. Who'd you pick? You picked him? Okay. We'll be movie accurate.
Yeah, there's 10 levels. So we got Swamps, City of Theed Palace, Tatooine, fucking bitch. I hate that level.
There's a Coruscant level?
Uh-huh. The Ruins, Streets of Theed, Palace Cliffs, and the Final Battle. Look at him. All his PNG glory.
All his PNG glory.
Fucking A.
Watch Quadrant Halo Championship Series London.
Have we only been playing for half an hour?
Two and a half. We're going on 3 hours. Oh, for this?
Well,
this game?
I just saw the thing. Yeah, the widget.
For this game, yeah, we've only been going a half hour, barely. But no, the stream, we've been going to it. We've been all going almost three hours.
There's a light behind that box if you need to get it.
Where?
Behind the box.
Did I get it?
There you go. Can we fucking not? How? What the fuck? Horsh!
Hey!
All because I was looking out for my friend.
I wish it was like a quick turn or something.
R1 helps a lot.
What does it do?
Lock on.
Oh, okay, probably gotta hold that then.
Don't ask me how to switch between targets. I don't know. You just gonna kill things. Oh no! Don't do it! Probably the best Phantom Menace game. Even though I hate Phantom Menace. Well, Pod Racing might be good too.
I would say Pod Racer probably is the best one to be. Pod Racer's so fun.
As far as lightsabers go, this is the best one.
It's like generally like one of the most like underrated racing games ever. Not enough people talk about it. It's a pretty good sequel too that nobody ever talks about. Racer Revenge? I actually got to play that on stream and did a thing as a... how did I die?
I think you got shot.
Oh.
But at least it's not just you dying. I died too. True. Wow, dick! It's like Battlefront. Wow! Can we... Fuck! Nothing.
Oh my god. Ah! Oh baby. I hate that the game does not stretch. Like stretch the screen.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Nice. Wow, dickhead. What did I get? Oh, there's health.
Once I'm okay with health, but I'll grab it anyway. Little toad things. Wait, are they enemies?
No. I think.
They got life bars.
Aha! Here.
Oh, I see. Oh my god, the platforming.
Oop. Sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come! Oh my god.
You can do it, Greg. There you go.
Ooh. Climb the tree fungus.
No! Fuck. Okay,
joystick is not working.
Is not worth the effort.
Okay. Oh god.
More platforming. You're a dick.
Okay. I'm so gun shy now, I go to block every time. Yeah, see?
You'd be right for doing so. Did you die?
Yeah, I died.
No! I meant him!
Oh, yep. Oh, hi, what's up? Just drop me right here, that's cool.
Ow!
Good God.
That's it, going back to wrestling. Fuck Star Wars.
Fuck Star Wars. Shit, I barely play wrestling games. I was trying to figure out why, because like, anytime I play wrestling games, it do pretty okay.
What's funny is I played... go on without me!
This ain't gonna last long.
Bitch. Ow.
How do you make it go back to them?
You gotta tap that right before it hits your...
Tap what?
Oh. The one.
Oh, the block button. So you gotta parry it.
Yes. My brain's working.
Of course. Down we go.
Cheeks.
Cheeks. Mackenzie.
A couple more try. Well, I don't know.
What time is it?
8:03.
We can do one more try.
Okie dokie, sorry.
One more.
Juan more? Oh.
Why did my phone keep blowing up?
Are you kidding?
What's up?
So, since I didn't pick Qui-Gon, we have to start back at the beginning.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, fucking Christ. Forgot about that. Good old PlayStation games. Thanks, guys. I don't even know who that is.
Audie Galley, I think she's in the first movie. Like in a like a background character.
She's a background Jedi.
Yeah. Aye. Aye. She's like holding her lightsaber like a baton.
She's holding it backwards. Bam.
She has like the Ahsoka and Asajj Ventress style.
Camera's kind of cheeks. Which makes platforming even harder.
Mm-hmm. They got two dumbasses playing the game, too. Well, in my case, it's the one.
Do yourself a favor and look up Tatooine on this game on YouTube, and then you'll see why I hate Tatooine. Such ass.
Right, you can lock on to things.
How? Okay. Playing by Dark Souls rules, huh? Or no?
Eh.
Hurry up, Protocol Droid. Let's go.
Protocol 10.
We should do that. I don't think. Yeah. You want to play Arkham City?
No, because I gotta get going. I gotta get to bed soon.
Okie dokie. Well,
on that note,
you reminded me of it. I was like.